Good question. Is LDN a forever treatment for a patient, or should it be used within limited time frame? So it's generally not unsafe to use for long term, but times where we use it pretty much persistently would be, say, cancer patients. Also, people with autoimmunity tends to be kind of a persistent part of their treatment protocol. But with people around, long COVID or spike protein damage or other stuff, it's truly something that you come in, you could do, and then as they're getting better, it may become not important. The only way you know with those transient things, we saw this a lot with fibromyalgia, chronic fatigue, ME, and stuff as well, but long COVID's a good example where it's really helpful in the initial treatment protocol. They're getting better, and it's one of the things that we taper off and take away. And as long as they don't get worse, it's sort of a, it's done its job. But if you have an underlying pathology that's not likely to leave, like a cancer or autoimmunity, it's probably going to be a persistent part of your treatment.